place. So we have this Haven1 testnet that you must complete for you to be eligible for airdrop withdrawal on the Satoshi app. So now, how do you begin? You first of all need to do this on either a PC or Mrs. Browser or Kiwi Browser. So if you don't have a PC, you don't have a laptop, I mean, you should download Kiwi Browser or Mrs. Browser. Then install your MetaMask wallet on either Mrs. Browser or Kiwi Browser and paste this link. Check the testnet link in the description box of this video. So once you open the link, I'm just doing my own too, so just follow up and we're going to do it together. Make sure you are using MetaMask wallet on your Kiwi Browser or Mrs. Browser. If you are using it on your dark browser, you might not be able to get it. It might be stressful, so except you don't mind the stress, but for me, I'll just do it straight up on this PC. So you see, join testnet, join our onboarding guide if you need help. Okay, so this one first, connect wallet. So I'll just click on connect wallet. I'll choose MetaMask wallet. I want to make sure I'm hasty. I hasten up with this because it's kind of taking a while. So the next thing is to click on next on this MetaMask, then click on confirm. Then I've just connected my MetaMask wallet. And okay, so let's see. So allow this site to have a network, then you click on approve. That's why you have to do this on the Kiwi on the Mrs. Browser, because you might be confused. All of this page might not be opening very fine. So the next one is to connect your email address, which is the step two. So it's loading. I'm just going to enter my email address and connect. Then step three, provide basic information. So this is it. So here I'll enter my email and they will send me the code. So you just click on I agree, then click on sign up. So the next thing is to select your, make sure the referral code is there. If you copy through the link, then you'll be able to see the referral code. Check the testnet link in the description box of this video. So under this account type, I'll select individual, country of residence. I'll just search Nigeria. And I'll continue. So now that you've signed up, you see welcome aboard, explore our testnet now. So what I will do next is to click on verify identity. You have to claim few sets, do swapping, do bridging and what have you. So this is it. So meet and connect your Haven1 passport, complete anonymized identity verification to collect Haven1. So I'll just click on connect. I'll still select MetaMask. Then next, confirm. And sign in. So confirm like this. So check your personal information, account type, individual, country of residence. I'm selecting nationality. You are going to select whichever country you are. What's your country of residence and your nationality. So verify your identity, end boost on your head drop, proof of lifelessness, ID document. So, oh my goodness, I have to complete all of this. I don't know if I will be able to. You see, I've just completed my verification through the PC as well. So you see, your submission has been accepted. Your identity is back to dashboard. Sign in to view progress. Okay, I think I have to wait for this to conclude. Swap with Haven1. Bridge your asset to Haven1. These are the tags. Stake ETH and earn liquidity points. Okay, let me sign in and see. Okay, verifying your identity is being verified. Please allow up to 24 hours for the process to be completed. So until the verification is completed, I don't think I'll be able to do anything else. Let me come to this full set and see if I will. Okay, claim full set. If I need to upload, do this video twice, then I will make the concluding part of the video. But since the full set is claiming, I don't think without being verified is really necessary to complete other tasks. Let me just keep trying. But if I can no longer proceed with this, that means I will record the concluding video. So this one doesn't get too long. So I'm currently claiming full sets. You have to claim this full set because that's what you'll be needing for this swap, stake, vesting, governance, bridge, and all of that. All of this on-chain activity. Your request for Sapola USDT tokens has been sent. Sapola USDT token will arrive shortly. So now let me come to transaction confirm. So let me come to swapping and carry out some on-chain activities while the identity document is being verified. So I'm trying to make this as short as possible. So you see, connect wallet. You come here, introducing Haven Swap 2. So you first of all connect your wallet. Then this is it. We are with Max. Then next. So I've connected my wallet. Let me do this migrate now. Okay, switch network. You have to switch. Next, just take note of what I'm clicking. It's simple, it's actually, but this is okay. Let me look for USDC. Okay, my balance is still showing zero. I think I have to refresh. I don't think they deposited the Sapola USDT to my wallet yet. But let me go to. Okay, still. showing zero. Let me check this soon. Okay, I think the full set is yet to be credited to my wallet. I don't know. Why it's taking so much time. Okay guys, so this Sapola USDT full set is yet to be credited to my wallet. And I cannot claim until 1 a.m. The following day already. So I'll have to wait. Without the full set, I won't be able to do the bridging, the swapping, the staking and the vesting, what have you. So I have to hold on. Without Sapola USDT, there's nothing you can do here. So I think I will have to make the concluding part of this video so that you guys can see how to bridge. But if you can go ahead with the bridging, the swap and the stake, then it's fine. I've just showed you what to do. Collect full sets, bridge, swap, stake, and that's the testnet on chain that you have to do. So guys, on the next one, thank you for watching and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so you'll be notified of any of my uploads. See you guys on the next one and bye for now.